bacon egg croissant. Let's get it. Obviously, cut your croissant in half. Put that bad boy in the toaster. Boys are all crispy. You know Dunkin' Donuts always burns them, so I'm gonna go with that. We're doing half strips of bacon. I don't really like my bacon that crispy, so I'm gonna call it like right there. I'd get like six of them. I wanna get you two eggs. I did salt, pepper, paprika, and some meat seasoning. That's why it looks so dark, but trust me, they're eggs. And instead of scrambling them, you just let them sit, okay? Just let it sit, and whenever that cooks, just fold it over. Now let's assemble, shall we? Cheese, our egg, and the bacon. Now, it's your turn. You go try it.